It's a story of bravery. It's a story of heroism as young Lindsay Moon takes on the beast.
So there's a bat in the basement. Frankie's trying to get him. He got him once. The camera apparently wasn't on. Oh, he's a good jumper though. Like, I don't want him to get him because I don't want Frankie to get the bat in case the bat bites Frankie. Because I don't know if the bat has friggin' rabies or something. But I don't want Frankie to get the bat at the same time because that is not a mouse. That is not a bug. It's a lot bigger and it's a little different. The bat's been flying around for a couple of minutes now. He was on the roof before, and then I turned the light on. And he went, and he started flying around and freaking me out and almost got me. I'm hiding in the back of the basement because I don't want him to get me. Nobody's awake because it's freaking 12 in the morning and I think it's one by now. Nobody's awake except for Dylan and me. Heck, even if somebody was awake, I don't think Mom or Dad would be jumping at the chance to grab the bat. Yeah, he's back up on the ceiling again.
In the end, Frankie and Lindsay caught two bats. Frankie caught the one, played with it for a while, and then Lindsay threw it outside, got it outside. Then Lindsay, the one that was downstairs, she grabbed the bat with a towel and put him outside too. So, wow, they are definitely my heroes. Thanks, guys.